only 9 players league-wide have an OBPM of even 5. Everyone on this list will either be an all-star this season or a borderline all-star. And even these all-NBA talents aren't even in the same stratosphere as the joke.
I've been looking at... Is that Trez?
Hey, man. Where the fuck was that last year? Motherfucker. Where was that? Everybody talking about we held Kuz back. Apparently we held Trez back. Where was that? Oh my god.
Hey, he won 6th man of the year before he came to y'all. I don't think he's a problem. You bitch.